Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crankbaits. This morning I'm just going to play around, try to do some kind of saltwater bait. I don't know what I'm doing. Went ahead and painted it black, put my netting on it. I'm going to come back with just some Cretex white. The reason I'm putting white down over this black is I'm going to come back with fluorescent yellow, and that way it's just going to make that fluorescent yellow pop. All I'm doing is just trying to run out what I have in my airbrush of the white. It's harder to get out of your airbrush, white or black. Just taking some Cretex fluorescent yellow straight out of the bottle. real sure what my next step's gonna be. But I am gonna heat set this real quick. Anyway, that's different with that fluorescent yellow. Now what to do, I have no clue. Put some black in my airbrush. I might try it this way. I'll try to lay this up here. May just do two of them. doing this bait may take longer than I thought it was gonna take. What I'm trying to do now is just come up here and make sure I match to where I had it on that side best I can. This thing's not wanting to stay in this, over this morning. Probably really need a third one on there, but we're gonna go with that. Come around and paint around the eye. While I have this black, I am thinking on this may be a mistake. Clean this out of my airbrush. grab my little piece of net, and there it is. I'm going to put a little bit of Alclad. This is aluminum. Now, trying to match this thing back up is the fun part. Now, coming across that top, we're going to be, if I try to do it, I think I'm going to leave it the way it is. All this bottle is an old Cretex bottle. I've got lacquer thinner in it. Just makes it easier from a lacquer thinner. Going to do the bottom white, but I'm going to spray some of this candy over it. Down the bottom, just tie it all in. like that look. Need to get some small gold eyes. Just hadn't done it. There you go. That's what I came up with this morning. Looks pretty neat. Kind of wish I could have come across the back maybe with the scales a little bit more, but they're there. They're light, but I think I'm gonna leave it instead of taking a gamble on messing it up. But anyway, that's what I came up with this morning at Crawdaddy's. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Until next time, we'll see you then.